just said the main root cause of the problem is Mr. Bush. We agree, it is Mr. Bush, it was Mr. Bush, but now we're talking about countries here. We're talking about different people being helped. It's not just Bush now. That's why we're saying don't just keep talking about Bush, as one of your floor speakers just stated, that he had many wars and stuff and they were all unsuccessful. Now, it's not only him, it's other countries. 8 other countries are helping him. Even developing countries like India and China are worth giving us about Bush. So what is it?